Hello there, everyone. The moment we've all been waiting for. I've been waiting to play this game, of course, but also there's no dishwasher in the background. So let's just continue playing the game. What could possibly go wrong? Right. Oh, and that. Okay, well, we made those plans in 1 minute. Quick work. Do I want to know how much soda you've picked out? Yeah, always a good idea to bring a little bit of a surplus. Generally how you do social gatherings, I'm getting to understand. Okay. Mm-hmm. I see a visual effect on screen. That means something's going on. Well, I'm not complaining. Fire on a roll sounds good to me. And ice on a roll should be good enough here. Okay, nice. Okay, well, this escalated. Holy shit. What do we do? Okay, just stun them all. And light him up. I guess we can smack them on the face, but maybe. Oh, look at that. I saw an all. Sure. And now it's just the one guy. What do we do about that, I wonder? Chuck some dirt at him? 400. Whatever, I'll just poison him. It's a little insane to me that we can actually do this to a boss, but, well, if the game mechanics allow, it's an option for you. Yeah. Shouldn't have gone off and had cookies instead, right? Yeah, I guess there are priorities. Are they supposed to do that? I honestly don't know my marshmallows. I don't eat them. I've never heard that rule. I mean, we could go and play the Blackwell series of games instead. I have a Let's Play on my YouTube channel, I believe. Okay. One expectation for me and one for thee. Creepy. Well, that sounds fairly normal, actually, for a feudal society. Okay, well, I don't know what to say to that. It does stick with the theme of Shakespeare, though, and I am very, very much endeared to this game now. By your big head-splitting grin, I am not intimidated in the slightest, Lady Cakes. Not in a grave site, though, I hope. Like someone's funeral bed, like the grassy shit besides, on site, right? Otherwise, I'm going to take issue. Oh. What guy with a hook hand? Yeah, that. Run that by me again? Hey, what was that? I know what I did last summer. Okay, Chinese ghost stories, let's go. Some cross-cultural influence here. Okay, well, that one is new to me, I'll say that much. Ew, that must have been the day. Yeah, let's all dream of buses filled with, well, gas full of blood, as you do. Okay, might as well save the game again. Didn't we get a bunch of abilities now as well? Scepter thing got an upgrade, that's true, but... Okay, Paulina, have you scored anything? Nothing new. Beatrice... nothing yet, okay. And traits? There's a thing. Wait, oh, no, I have not upgraded her. Okay. Rest also cures. Sounds good. Any item nonsense we can pull? Nothing really. Oh. Right. Let's see if these guys have a thing or two to add to the repartee. Well, didn't she just? Sounds good to me. Damage plus 50% on first turn. Also very good. I'll try that for now and see when I want to not have it anymore. Okay. That must have been a sight. Yeah, I was wondering the same, actually. Right, I don't think you're getting to read that book anytime soon. Okay, well, we continue, of course. What? Llama home invasion? Can I have some of that? Right, yeah, on we go. That would sound to me like he would be immortal. Or that a dog will kill him, sure. But I think this is the last one here. No, I didn't. I don't want to. Yeah, we'll just see what the place looks like when later comes about. Play the men? Huh? Okay. Tomorrow labor. Really lovely English here, a little bit. Well, that is a very fair point. is absolutely true. Yeah, traveling by boat in the old days, I'm happy I was not there to see it. I may be old, but I'm not that old. Well done. You and selfie should never, ever meet at a party. Twelfth night. Really? Yeah, that would kind of upset things, I understand. But that's what video games are all about. Why do you need to tell me this? What are you doing, game? Okay, well, let's go. Wow. Big damage there. Oh, wait, no. that, I guess. Okay, well, that's probably challenging. And will anyone ever tell me what the best combination of traits is? I doubt it. Nobody ever does. But, well, anyway. Look at that time, everyone. Right. Okay, and there's an enemy over there. I will end the episode here. In the next one, we fart around some more.